Hello and welcome to the set of Sucker. As you can see, I'm currently bathing in a bathtub out in the sunlight at a castle. This is a usual day for me, but I'm sure it's not for you.
Playback.
It is our first single back, and this song is about being hopelessly in love, and you'll do anything for the person.
It's kind of awesome though.
Only reason he has big arms is because of me.
I've got the song in my head already.
It's so catchy, right?
Doing this again is a dream come true. A little Alice in Wonderland meets something you've never seen before.
Having our ladies in this video is an incredible thing. Puts us all at ease, I think. We're with our best friends and our brothers.
I mean, they have a lot of work to do. They're struggling, but I'm giving them pointers. For me, it's like one take and we're done, but with them, it's just take after take after take. But they're gonna get it, I believe it.
Let's get into the tea party, shall we?
We're here doing the tea party scene. This is just how we spend most of our Sunday afternoons. Having a bit of tea, jumping around a table, dancing a bit. The Jonas household's lots of fun, and thought we'd bring that to life in this video.
You'll see it on the approach.
There's 5,000 balloons.
5,000?
Yeah. Working with Anthony Mandler is amazing. He's a creative genius.
Yeah, the shots I have seen so far are unlike anything we've ever done before.
We have a big banquet scene. It's all crazy, wacky. None of it makes sense, but that's why it's fun.
Here we go, position, position, and breathe. Hands in, hands in. Three, two, three, four, get ready to clap.
How many licks to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
Cheers, it's my second one.
Okay.
This time around, we're not taking ourselves too seriously, so it's good to get in here and put some crazy clothes on and have some fun with it.
Danielle's dress is as big as my house.
That's